This is your last chance. After this, there is no turning back. You take the blue pill. The story ends. You wake up in your bed and believe whatever you want to believe. You take the red pill. You stay in Wonderland. And I show you how deep the rabbit hole goes.
Oh, that's a lot of baloney.
Automatic airstrike has now been activated. Goodbye.
Let me get this straight. You traveled back in time with Dooksy and Kai, while George and Harold tagged along as stowaways, and you ended up here in Paris?
Yup. And ever since then, I've been like a royal advisor to the princess. Wow. Now that's what I call a story. Let's just hope we don't run into bad guys. Oh no. We have to protect the princess.
Right, let's do this.
Donald, get out there and fight. Don't be a coward, man. Goof! Donald, do something!
Donald! Wait!
Ugh, not what I had in mind. I don't suppose you guys are in a talking mood? No! Guys! Get your hands off me! Ugh, I guess not. Oh man, they're getting away!
Huh, just great. We lost them. Now what are we gonna do?
I didn't travel all this way through time to lose our best friend.
Varian's right. We can't give up now.
The captain made you guys musketeers.
Yeah, remember?
Yeah! We're musketeers!
That's right! Just like we dreamed when we were kids.
We're off to save the princess and hero.
No obstacle to me. No danger too great.
We're gonna save them or die trying to.
Donald,
oh, come on.
Get out of here! Oh! Have a rotten day!
Mortal, you mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Hey, stupid! I'm gonna win!
Oh my God!
We're looking at sea otters.
Six of them here.
And they were in front of us, and they were just following them now, slowly. They're beautiful. They go down to the bottom, they get a stone, and they go down to the bottom, they get a seashell. And then and they come back up, and they roll on their backs, and then they smash the shell with the stone, like that. Bah, 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 and then eat the mussel or whatever is inside. Go down for another one with a stone. It's cool, isn't it?
Robotnik, this is how I roll.
And this is how I die.
What? How are you?
Oh, I can do this now. I can also do this. So after I eliminated those three pests, there was nothing stopping me from enslaving the entire world.
Well done.
Wow. What a human male.
As usual.
I gotta have a good meal.
Garfield, you fat cat. You are so big and fat. Why are you so fat?
I eat, John. It's what I do. It's time to kick Odie off the table.
Don't do it, Garfield. That's our pet dog, Odie.
You're going into orbit, you stupid mop. Time for a nap. I'm a cat and loves to snooze.
Garfield, lazy cat.
I made Aaron cocks. I'm an hungry. I want some lasagna.
You're eating but out of house and home. Garfield.
Enough with the chit-chat. Let's get some grub going.
Where are the three cheese pizzas?
I ate this food.
Where are the taco shells?
I ate this food.
Where did all the hamburger helper go?
That was a good circle trick, Spike.
It's called an around the world, not a circle trick. Oh, you don't know anything. You, baby. You, whore.